My name is Megan Wood, and I'm the engineering manager for the McMaster Engineering EcoCAR Mobility Challenge team. The EcoCAR Mobility Challenge is a four-year-long competition sponsored by the U.S. Department of Energy, General Motors, MathWorks, and managed by Argonne National Labs.
The competition challenges 12 North American universities to re-engineer and redesign a Chevrolet Blazer.
McMaster is one of only two Canadian schools in the competition, so we're very proud to be involved in such a prestigious automotive engineering design challenge. Our students do everything from propulsion, engine, systems design, cooling, that stuff, all the way up to autonomous ADAS, self-driving vehicle design. The McMaster team comprises of approximately 60 students, about 50 of which are undergraduate students. Students volunteer their time to the team and work on it as an extracurricular on top of what they're already learning in the classroom. It's a great way to reinforce the values and skills that are taught in the classroom, the theory there. It can be used in a hands-on application on the team. One of the things that makes McMaster so unique is the amount of experiential learning opportunities and avenues available here to the students. Students can use the work that they are doing on vehicle teams such as EcoCAR and take those projects to the classroom and get course credit for it. It really gives them a place to apply the theory learned in the classroom and lecture setting in a hands-on real-world problem.